possession to know for sure. For sure that no matter how you feel, God says faith is something you already have. A man may be poor and yet be a friend of God. You can be sick in body and yet be a favorite, a candidate of heaven, when the rich seems poor. Say, look at this man, it's as a result of his sin. When those who have good health, when they see sick one, they say, ah, he's sick, he has committed sin. Jesus says that faith is something I already have. It is a gift of God. It is never proper to base faith on our improvement after prayer, because that trouble you have may be to prepare you for the challenges ahead. It may be to stop you a while in order to preserve you. It may be to prepare you. It may be to strengthen your desire for God. It may be to keep you for a new level in life. It may be, it may be, it may be. Whether God heals you or not, He is a healer. Whether God bless you or not, whether God deliver you or not, He is my deliverer. Tell your neighbor, it honors Him to believe Him, even why every sense contradicts Him. To learn how to hear God after prayer is a much greater blessing than is the healing. When you are poor and anxiously in need of blessing, you will not mind the source that supplies that blessing. To learn how to hear from above after prayer is a much greater blessing than what you are looking for. What is your confidence in God's word? My confidence in God's word, Jesus is a redeemer, whether He redeemed me or not. Jesus is deliverer, whether He delivered me or not. That is my confidence.